everyone. How are you today? Today, we are going to see the unit 1 going to work. First session, the text A. So you follow on the board. I'm going to read the text. Bola is a nurse in a big hospital in Lagos, Nigeria. Every day, he gets up at 6 o'clock and goes to work by bus. Last Sunday, Bola went to a party and went to bed very late. On Monday morning, he didn't wake up at 6 o'clock. When Bola's mother woke up, she looked at the clock and went into his bedroom. You follow again, I read. Bola is a nurse in a big hospital in Lagos, Nigeria. Every day, he gets up at 6 o'clock and goes to work by bus. Last Sunday, Bola went to a party and went to bed very late. On Monday morning, he didn't wake up at 6 o'clock. When Bola's mother woke up, she looked at the clock and went into his bedroom. Now we are going to see some vocabulary. Vocabulary. We have the words a nurse. What is a nurse? A nurse is a person who works at the hospital. For example, my sister is a nurse at the hospital. Gabrielle Touré. Okay, my sister is a nurse at the hospital Gabrielle Touré. So a nurse is mean that an infirmière. Donc, on peut dire a nurse, an infirmier, ou bien une infirmière. Now, the second word is a party. A party. A party is a feast. For example, when I succeed in my deaf exam, I organize a party. I invite my friend to come to dance, to drink, and to eat. Example. Sometimes we organize a party at home. So a party in a soirée. In soirée. Now we have another word, a bedroom. A bedroom is a room for sleeping. Okay? Example. I have a nice bed room. I have a nice bedroom. So, a bedroom in chambre à coucher. Good. Now you read the text silently and you answer to the comprehension question. You take your copy books, you write the comprehension questions. The first questions. Where does Bola live? Where does Bola Where does Bola live? My second question, where does E walk? Where does E walk? The number three, where did E go on Sunday night? So I read again the compression question. The first, where does Bola live? The two, where does he walk? And the number three, where did he go on Sunday night? So we are at the end of this lesson. Goodbye and see you next time.